After actor Salman Khan was acquitted of all charges in the 2002 hit and run case, the government of Maharashtra filed a fresh appeal in the case in the Supreme Court. However, at the end of the last month, Salman filed a caveat appeal also in the Apex Court. The hearing in the infamous case will be taking place today on February 5th, 2016. In a surprising turn of events, Kapil Sibal of the Congress will be appearing for Salman in the court today, as reported by Times Now. With the appeal being filed by the BJP Shiv Sena coalition government, it is to be seen whether the latest developments lead to a political battle.